I got this blow off duster and I mounted the stem valve on the bottom of the can. But I find that even after putting in about 100, yeah, I put it at 125 psi, it's cool, but it doesn't have a lot of air. Let me show you. So I just filled it with about 120 psi. It doesn't have that much pressure, or it doesn't stay that long really. Very low pressure. And that's about it. So I'm not sure if this is great or not, or maybe it's just that this is too big, I don't know.